What are you little ninjas got over here? Rip it, help him, Steven, help him open it.
Yes, guys!
These are your Halloween costumes?
Yeah.
And you got some weapons to go with it?
And a stone.
Don't break these things, because they're probably, you probably need them for Halloween. You got a little while still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's tape on it? Well, stick it to the cardboard part, and then it'll come off your fingers. There you go. So what do you guys think is the coolest weapons you guys got?
Yeah.
Stand up so I can see you guys. See what kind of ninjas you are.
Ninja!
We got a blue ninja and we got a black and red ninja. We got nunchucks. Swords. And you got a sai. You got these throwing discs. They're almost like ninja stars, but they have like circles around the end, kind of like the Ninja Turtle ones. That's pretty awesome. Are those like real weapons?
Yeah. They're kind of plastic.
Yeah, I think they are plastic, but they look real. Yeah, don't hit anybody with them. You hurt somebody. That's pretty awesome. Show it up close so everybody can see it.
Look at this cover.
Wow, look at that.
The cover has
Just look at the detail in the cover.
It has some flagons. Awesome. And look at this sword.
Where'd you get this at?
Walmart?
No.
Where? And it came from was the Halloween store.
Yeah, the Spirit Halloween store, huh?
Oh my gosh.
That's pretty awesome.
And this is
So are you guys gonna battle?
Yeah.
Alright, don't be too rough on each other. We'll do a quick battle.
Yes.
Whoa.
I'm having swallowing stuff.
Alright.
You're not gonna get me.
Yeah, don't throw the swords and stuff. Ah.
Miss me now, you got pistons.
You guys are crazy ninjas. You got karate moves and all kinds of stuff. Oh, the nunchuck broke already.
Fix it.
We'll have to fix it later, but.
Later,
not in the video.
Well, I know how.
You know how? It just flung off the.
There.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh yeah.
All right. This seems dangerous. I don't know, guys. What do you think?
It was not really me. That's why I have a side, because I have these things in me. Got me sort of stuck in there.
So what do you think? I think the ninja costumes are cool. Maybe you could, you know, upgrade and buy some nicer weapons like the Ninja Turtle ones from the store. Maybe the Ninja Turtle ones from the store would be good. Because these ones do seem a little cheap. Maybe they'll fall apart a little bit. But it's pretty awesome. You guys excited about Halloween?
Yeah.
What's the best part?
I guess the best sword.
Yeah, that's the Batman sword. That one is definitely a little nicer. What's your guys' favorite part about Halloween?
We get candy.
How do you get candy?
By going trick or treating.
Yeah. So how do you? What's trick or treating? You want to tell everybody?
It's getting candy.
Yeah.
Yeah, but how? Like
you
have. So you just walk to somebody's house and there's candy magically appearing in your pockets or what? What do you do?
You say trick or treat.
So you bang on the door and then when they answer, you say trick or treat?
Yeah.
And what if they say trick?
Not good.
then they give you a trick?
Guess what? One time somebody said trick and then I had stick. A box
had worms in it.
That's crazy.
And it had glue in it.
Well, you guys look like pretty awesome ninjas, just so you know. Let's look from the feet to the head. You look like ninjas.
Yeah.
Anything you guys want to tell everybody about your ninja costumes?
I got mine from the Halloween stuff.
Yeah.
I got mine from Walmart.
Yeah, they're both pretty awesome.
And mine is black and red.
Thanks for watching. What do you little ninjas got over here?
Steven's ninja. I'm a Santa instead of Steven.
Rip it, help him, Steven, help him open it.
Yes, guys!
These are your Halloween costumes?
Yeah.
And you got some weapons to go with it?
And a snowball.
Don't break these things, because they're probably, you probably need them for Halloween. You got a little while still.
Yeah.